So you were paid in food for your remodeling work, and you're wondering if you need to report it.
He does.
The food was barley and yeast?
That's weird.
And it's more of a liquid?
That's beer.
I get it. You were paid in beer.
He still needs to include the fair market value of this food when reporting his gross income.
But it can be offset by the cost of the remodeling.
Right.
Yes, so you definitely need to report it. Yes, even if you already drank it. But the good news is that it can be offset by the cost of the remodeling. There you go.
Cheers.
Yay.